divine sanctification, through life giving chrismation, who now again has been graciously pleased to give rebirth to your newly enlightened servant, through water and the Holy Spirit, and grant unto him the remission of sins, both voluntary and involuntary. O Master and merciful King of all, grant him also the seal of the gift of your all holy, almighty, and adorable Spirit, and the partaking of your most holy and precious body and blood of your Christ, keep him in his sanctification. Strengthen him in the Orthodox faith, deliver him from the evil one, and from all his cunning, and through the saving fear of you, keep his soul in purity and righteousness, so that he may please you in his every word and deed, and thus become a son and heir to your heavenly kingdom. For you are God, the God of mercy and salvation, and we give glory to you, to the Father, to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, always, now, and ever, and forever. The seal of the gift of the Holy Spirit. Amen.
Do you want to take a picture?
I want to keep over here.
It'll be easier. I'm sorry. I didn't ask beforehand. But you can come right up here. It'll be fine.
All right.
This will be great.
The seal of the gift of the Holy Spirit. The seal of the gift of the Holy Spirit.
Seal.
The seal of the gift of the Holy Spirit.
Seal.
The seal of the gift of the Holy Spirit.
Seal.
The seal of the gift of the Holy Spirit.
Seal.
The seal of the gift of the Holy Spirit.
Seal.
The seal of the gift of the Holy Spirit.
Seal.
The Lord is my light and my salvation. Whom shall I fear? Whom shall I fear? Wisdom, a reading from the letter of St. Paul to the Romans. Be attentive. Brethren, do you not know all of us who have been baptized into Christ Jesus were baptized into his death? We were buried, therefore, with him by baptism into death. So that as Christ was raised from the dead by the glory of the Father, we too might walk in the newness of life. For if we have been united with him in a death like his, we shall certainly be united with him in a resurrection like his. We know that our old self was crucified with him, so that the sinful body might be destroyed, and we might no longer be enslaved to sin. For he who has died is free from sin. But if we have died with Christ, we believe that we shall also live with him. For we know that Christ, being raised from the dead, will never die again. Death no longer has dominion over him. The death he died to sin, but once for all. But the life he lives to God. So you must also consider yourself dead to sin, and alive to God in Christ Jesus. Peace be unto all wisdom. Be attentive. Alleluia. 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 Wisdom, let us stand and listen to the Holy Gospel. Peace be unto all. And with your spirit. Reading of the Holy Gospel according to St. Matthew. Glory to you, O Lord. Glory to you. Be attentive. Now the 11 disciples went to Galilee, to the mountain which Jesus had directed them. And when they saw him, they worshipped him. But some doubted. And Jesus came and said to them, "All authority in heaven and on earth has been given to me. Go therefore and make disciples of all nations, baptizing them in the name of the Father and of the Son and of the Holy Spirit, teaching them to observe all I commanded you. And lo, I am with you always, to the close of the ages. Glory to you, O Lord. Glory to you. Have mercy on us, O God, according to your great mercy. We pray to you, hear us and have mercy. Lord, have mercy. Lord, have mercy. Lord, have mercy. Furthermore, we pray for our holy ecumenical patriarch, Bartholomew I, the Archbishop of Constantinople, for our God-loving Bishop Gregory, for our spiritual fathers and all other clergy and all our brethren in Christ. Lord, have mercy. Lord, have mercy. Lord, have mercy. Furthermore, let us pray for the servant of God, Joseph, newly illumined through holy baptism, for his parents and godparents and for all those who come here together for this mystery. Lord, have mercy. Lord, have mercy. Lord, have mercy. For that he may be sustained in a pure profession of faith and all godliness and the fulfilling of the commandments of Christ all the days of his life, let us pray. Lord, have mercy. Lord, have mercy.